Hello everyone, my name is Tarun and today I'm going to read the story Tendai Builds a Bicycle by Lauren Gregory. One sunny afternoon, Tendai was playing outside. Tendai, his mom said, "It's almost time to come inside. You need a bath." "Okay," Tendai said back. But Tendai had important things to do. He was going to build a bicycle. A bicycle is also known as a bike. Earlier, Tendai has seen his friend Niteshni riding her bike around the garden and decided he wanted to make one. He already had some wood. "I'm going to finish making my bike so I can ride around too," Tendai thought. Much better than having a bath. Yuck. Tendai counted the pieces of wood he'd gathered. "Remember the pieces of wood on page 3? Here they are again. Let's count them along with Tendai. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. I counted 9 pieces. Did you?" Tendai started building his bicycle out of the wood. He hammered with the hammer and sawed with the saw. Niteshni even came over to help. "It looks like fun," Niteshni said. And it was. Tendai knew he needed to finish the bicycle soon. It was nearly time for supper. At last, Tendai was done. He had built his bicycle. Tendai was very proud of himself because he worked hard. Now came the fun part. Tendai went up and down and all around. He skipped and pedaled as fast as he could. He zipped and zoomed around the winding dirt track. He waved hello to Dineshni and everyone he rode past. Tendai was very happy. Tendai's mom said he rode his bicycle past his house. "It's time for you to come inside now." And it was. Tendai was sad that he had to stop. But then he remembered that tomorrow would come and he could ride his bike all day long. After all, it had already been built. Tendai was happy again. He couldn't wait to ride his bike tomorrow and play with his friends. Tendai went home. In fact, he even had a bath that night before bed. The end. Thank you.